it's Father Roderick, and this is my first day in Rome, and what a day it is. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. I'm here at St. Peter's Square, and we have just greeted Pope Francis, who today happens to celebrate his 87th birthday. Still going strong. I'm having a blast here in Rome. Follow me to get more updates, and thanks for joining me here in this beautiful city.